assemble.
Shitting pants on.
Cause you are about to shit your pants.
I thought that was you! I should have worn my white pants!
Holy moly.
bitch must pay.
Nero before Zeus!
This is the one? Seriously?
Your choices were him or a tree.
Act like a bitch, get slapped like a bitch.
Cap! What do you want me to do with this damn thing?
Get those stones as far away as possible!
No! We need to get them back where they came from.
No way to get them back. Thanos destroyed the quantum tunnel.
Hold on! That wasn't our only time machine. That wasn't our only time machine. That wasn't our only time machine.
So Back to the Future is a bunch of bullshit?
Give it to me.
Excellent. Hey, man.
Now let's go kick some ass.
Is anyone else seeing this?
On screen. This is one of those times when we must face the ramifications of the Prime Directive.
Hey, Queens. Heads up.
Hi, I'm Peter Parker.
I'm Peter, by the way.
See ya, chump.
Hello, Peter.
You're a doctor. Deal with it.
Yeah, motherfucker.
I am so confused right now.
Friday, what are they firing at?
Something just entered the upper atmosphere.
Scared me there, Smokey.
Where do all these guys come from?
Hello. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die.
Do you feel undead?
Hi, soldier.
Up here.
Surprised to see me?
Yeah. Oh, shit. We gotta go.
Something of a scientist myself.
Detected.
Yeah, I detected that too.
God damn it!
We're getting killed out here.
I missed the part where that's my problem.
Here we go, game time.
Oh,
Use the Force.
You just gonna sit there?
Ah! know, I guess one person can make a difference. Enough said.
What the shit?
Want you to know, our world may change and evolve, but the one thing that will never change, we're all part of one universe that moves ever upward and onward to greater glory. Everyone has always been and always will be part of one big family, regardless of their gender, religion, or color of their skin. The only things we don't have room for are hatred, intolerance, and bigotry. That man next to you, he's your brother. That woman over there, she's your sister. And that kid walking by, hey, who knows? He may have the proportionate strength of a spider. In other words, Excelsior!